I was sitting in the thirsty devil, one sheet hung to the wind, when the back wing doors creaked open and a stranger sauntered in. He moved his head from side to side and glared with a sunken eye. I heard the spin of a rusty spur as he shook off the dreary night. He lowered his hat and checked his gun and headed toward the bar. He walked on up beside me, I knew he'd traveled far. In a voice as thick as mud, he looked at the keep and said, "One shot of whiskey for myself, and one for my new friend." The patrons whispered hushed hello, they seemed to be afraid, as if a ghost had stood right up and walked out of its grave. His face was shallow and dirty, his skin like leather hide. Sure spoke like any man, but something wasn't right. So I twisted on my stool and turned to him and said, "Thanks, sir, but just the same, I'm chasing worms instead." He growled and shoved the drink my way, his eyes as cold as death. I picked the drink, should knock him back. Held straw against my hand.
When 6 to midnight and the phone ends up death, now you better drink your drink and shut your mouth. If you drunk is to end, you can never win.
Go ahead.
Drink with the living dead.
Who the hell do you think you are? My patience growing thin. But swallow hard I had to do when the story he began. His lips curled back and words came forth, starting up the tale. And every face inside that bar, it turned a shade of pale. "My name is Stanton Creed, and I died 3 years before I shot a man to steal his drink. At least that's what they hung me for. Now I'm cursed to walk the earth and challenge every night a man to match me drink for drink. Or by the bullet die."
When 6 to midnight and the phone ends up death, now you better drink your drink and shut your mouth. If you drunk is to sin, you can never win.
Go ahead.
Drink with the living dead.
"No, wait a minute, mister. No one makes me a fool. I push shot of whiskey back on over towards school. I love a drink like any man, but that's a losing game. To drink or draw against the dead would only be insane." Stand free, he tipped his hat and laughed a wicked laugh. "You see, the Lord cursed my soul for killing that poor man. There ain't no choice, so you must try to match me shot for shot. If you win, then you'll go free. And I can finally rot."
When 6 to midnight and the phone ends up death, now you better drink your drink and shut your mouth. If you drunk is to sin, you can never win.
Go ahead.
Drink with the living dead.
Vodka, rum, and gin. There ain't no man that I can't beat. Be him loud. still walk the streets. But I don't forget the night when death had chosen me. There ain't no fancy moral to go with this, I fear. Less shame to kill a man
and drink down.